Let's check out the buy and sell settings. Here you choose which trading pair you want AlgoTrader to trade for you. Binance has many pairs to choose from, but we recommend a pair with high liquidity like BTC/USD. Set your max buy and sell to an amount slightly higher than your total assets. The candle setting allows you to see the market over a specific time frame. Example, selecting 1 minute will make the bot more active.